I found out, took the test and found out it was positive. I tried to hide it from my mom, but she kind of figured it out when I was trying on her pants. I got excited. It was like a joyous moment of my life. Waiting so long, and like, oh yes, I'm finally pregnant.
If you believe it's a girl, you'd want to hold up the pink one. If you believe it's a boy, you hold up the blue one.
I found out the gender when my gender revealing party. That was a lot of fun.
21-8.
Boys win.
When I told everyone, I was in the family gathering and my uncle went up to me. He like, so is it? I'm like, no. He like, I know when you lie. I'm like, no. My mom was standing right there with me. She like, you're pregnant, are you? I'm like, yeah.
Looks like it's gonna be a boy.
That was like the joyous moment of my life, seeing it was a boy. Thing I could name after my uncle. My uncle, which passed away, I named after him. Then my dad, middle name is Leo, so William Leo. And then Johnson after me.
So long for a miracle to come. Everyone told me to be strong, oh, oh, and don't shed a tear through the darkness and good times. I knew I'd make it through. And the world thought I had it all, but I was waiting for you. Hush now, I see.
it fill my soul and drown my fears. Let it shatter the walls for a new sun.
My advice would be love your mom and love me, but just don't, you know, don't let me get away with something I shouldn't.
Yeah. Don't life threaten me. Like, don't jump out of couches.
You're going to have enough animals and yard to contend with. You won't be bored out there.
It'd be cool if he goes in Boy Scouts. I hope he goes in Boy Scouts or like football or like some kind of sport activity. Hope he does good in school. Try your heart in. If you have problems, let us know.
Oh, I'm excited to see what type of man you come out to be later on. We love you.
Bye. Bye.